Hello, everyone. Today, I am going to guide you through the simple and easy process of how to get character AI on PC. After watching all these steps carefully, you will be able to use character AI on PC. So without wasting any time, let's get right now into the video. First of all, what you want to do is open any web browser. Once the web browser is opened, go to the URL box and type in www.character.ai and hit enter. This will take you to the character website. This website is basically the whole app on the web browser. It has all the features that the mobile app has. So I would suggest you to just use the website on your computer since it has all the features. Just log into your account, or if you don't have an account, then simply create an account. And that's it. After that, you can enjoy the full app experience on your computer using simply your web browser. But if you still wish to use the app on your desktop, then open up a new tab. Go to the URL box and type character BlueStack. Wait for the page to load. Now, once the page is fully loaded, you need to click on the first search result that pops up. From here, you need to click on the download character AI button. Once you click on it, it will start downloading BlueStack. Once it is downloaded, you need to install it, and that is it. After that, you will have the character AI app on your computer. So this was how you can get character AI on PC. If you found this video informative, then hit the thumbs up and subscribe for future videos.